Members of the First Baptist Church decided this morning to borrow $30 million to start downsizing its 10-block campus in downtown Jacksonville. Church leaders say the cost of maintaining all of its buildings is getting out of hand, and the future of the church itself could be at stake. The plan could take as long as 2 years to complete, and we'll see the church sell off most of its property.